Welcome to all. Today we are going to see about environment. Today's date June 5th. We are celebrating World Environment Day on June 5th every year. Okay, can you say what is environment? Okay, I will tell what is environment. Environment plays a major role in our healthy life. Environment consists of atmosphere, lithosphere, hydrosphere and biosphere is called environment. Do you know the word environment? Yes, the word environment means nature. Okay, next, how can we save environment? Follow these methods to save environment. Number 1, conserve water. Number 2, plant a trees. Number 3, conserve electricity. Number 4, stop using bottled water. Number 4 is an important thing, we want to follow it. Follow these methods to save environment. Okay, next, nowadays are air polluted in the city because number of vehicles and factories produce harmful gas to the atmosphere. Avoid vehicle and use public transport to travel, or use catalytic converter. The catalytic converter converts the harmful gas. And we are celebrating World Environment Day on this day, and please plant a one or two more tree to save environment. On this greenful World Environment Day, I plant a tree, and you also be requested to plant one or two more trees.